It's a great sound there, Gonna have some good sound.
You gonna get Bear a cooking class? Is this a cooking? It's in the cooking class?
Not there. That's enough. Go ahead now.
What are you preparing?
What?
What are you preparing?
What was it?
Beef le jour. Now what do you do?
Do what?
Now what do you do?
I pour it over the meat.
You have to stir it up first, though, don't you?
No. We'll get the lumps out. You have a clue.
Wow, Raptor!
She's never been there.
What is this, Mike?
I don't know, Bear, but I think you've been replaced.
You'd replace me, would you, Mike? Yeah. Gee, thanks, Mike. Aw,
man.
Don't miss that. She doesn't feel well. She had a bad day.
Dinosaur. Is she okay? What'd
they say about her leg? Old age.
Oh, so I'm gonna get old and my bones are gonna start popping out.
Degenerating muscle tissue around her joints.
We saw you at the vet's office.
Huh?
We saw you at the vet's.
The man. At the
vet's
leg?
We saw you at the vet.
You did?
Well, just the man.
Oh.
What did the vet say about her leg?
Michael, I said another rope like that. I'm like, what if I saved my life? Michael, I said
another
rope like that.
Mike, what if I saved my life? A lot of
it is just not enough exercise.
Seems like she gets
really
angry.
Bachelor!
What?
Pam, you know, Amy, you're both in my life.
There! Oh, come on. Why are you doing this? We're just sitting here.
Cherished memories.
What, 20 years from now we can find the neighborhood all day? Action photos? Hey, Mom. Hey, we're going to go break some windows out today, Mom. You can bring the video camera. This will be something to talk about years.
No, what we need is a reenactment of Debbie on the other side and Brett throwing rocks at her.
And I don't remember all these rock questions.
You don't? Bad memory. Mm. You must have cut off your memory.
I don't remember all the stonings.
Yeah, they went with the curls.
Oh, yeah, curly.
Oh, I met. Did you tell him I met Becky?
What do you about that mom?
I had a nun in his house and rubber boots. He said, I'm a cowboy. You don't have a vacation. You know, just a cloth. He's popping his caps. I mean, I was just dumb. Just because, yeah, I'm a real cowboy. What about Ethan? He's so sweet. Yes, you do. You ready to go home?
No, I like the line. That's it. Let's go!
Jane's been out for so long, she's getting really stressed and she tries her best to ignore everybody. I don't know, she's been like a totally different person. I mean, bad attitude all that. She's been late to like, yesterday morning she left before 8 o'clock. She was coming at 7 and only about 3. She left before 8 o'clock.
Are they silly dogs?
The whole process ends with me. Silly. How old is she? Four. She is so tiny. I do wish she'd bring it right. She's driving us crazy. I'm very, very surprised to put up with another one. But I think they're also having a lot of problems with American Easy Guys. They're not all there.
Oh, yeah.
so Nanny can see.
Betsy.
I think he looks like Uncle Brett, don't you?
Betsy, you about ready to go home?
Now, do you say so? Better hurry. I think see with all this hair.
What? Oh, I mean, WOF television. Toby Terrier barking.
Toby Terrier, Bob Barkley.
Oh, hi, Bob. Are you guys ready?
Well, I am, but Charlie's nowhere around. I told him that I wanted to meet him in front of the Lions, and he's not here.
He probably got lost.
Hey, Toby, am I coming in okay, huh?
Hey, Bob, it's Charlie.
Where is Charlie?
Where are you? I'm at the Lions. Hey, Toby, where's Bob?
Charlie, you're not at the Lions. Look, those animals have big tails, and they hop around a lot, and they have their babies in little pouches. Hey, do you know what kind of animals those are? Did you hear that, Charlie?
Hear what? Oh, kangaroos! Oh, yeah, sure, I knew that.
Did you see him moving then?
Bob is waiting for you near the lions.
Did you see him, Kath? He barked and nodded his... Yeah, he's just right now.
Oh, I don't need to, Toby. I know right where it is. Hey, kid, don't touch that plug!
Bob? Yeah, he's on his way, I hope. Yeah, okay, bye, Bob.
Yeah, turn off the light.
Get ready for Classic Theater. Everybody on stage.
OOF. Classic Theater Presentation. I'm Don Dane, filling in for Bob Barkley. Tonight, the... Bob.
Quack.
Quack.
Bob.
What's the matter with you?
Boy, I feel like an ugly duckling. All the other ducklings are much better looking than I am. I feel so odd, goofy, and out of place.
Hello, I'm from the Department of Ducks, and I'm here to count all the ducklings.
Ooh, I'm a duckling.
I'm a beautiful duck.
I'm an ugly duckling.
I'm not too sure about you. You're going to have to prove that you're a duckling.
Three little ducks that I once knew. Fat ones, skinny ones, fair ones too. But the one little duck with the feather on his back, he led the others with his
quack, quack,
quack,
quack,
quack,
quack,
quack,
quack,
quack.
He led the others with his
quack,
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 down to the...
Right, don't worry, that's what you're going to keep on. Still pretty far.
Right, it's right on the top of the table. It's almost in the open. Is that a fire hose?
I want to do it.
That was when you were in
the same. I
don't even say I'm getting here. I'm trying to wait for that. We got a lot of time. We have a lot of fires.
Oh.
Well, put your fingers on it. Get up in the chair. Get up in the chair.
I know. And there's brown in there. Tell your brother. You got dessert?
Some later for chocolate.
No. I know you can do that.
No.
Seven layers.
Betsy, take his wallet!
Whose camera is that, Mom?
Huh?
Whose camera is that?
Keith, like you wouldn't do it. You drink every one of them at the table. You over drinking the butter out of the thing.
Mom wants you know that candy bar.
Oh, he's in.
Bye.
Oh,
telling that story. That's funny.
Yeah.
That's funny.
That big
kid. Yeah.
Sheba.
Go. Yes,
get it!
Get it, Sheba.
Come on! Yeah! Come here! Up! Get it!
Get the ball, Sheba, get it!
Sit. play this fucking stuff. Yay, kids, I won this pinball game. I just play two games for you. Don't hurt my leg. Yeah, don't hurt his leg. Just shut up, Mammy. You shut up. Get up. I'm gonna go.
No, I'm dead.
Did you beat Uncle Brad?
Thank you. I gotta go.
Kick off.